I just have to ask you one thing. Something I've never understood.
All right.
That day we met, we gave you the tour.
What about it?
We showed you everything. The whole system, all our secrets. We were an open book. So why didn't you just...
steal it? Just grab your ideas and run off, start my own business using all those ideas. Yours would have failed.
How do you know?
Am I the only one who got the kitchen tour? You must have invited lots of people back there.
And?
How many of them succeeded?
Lots of people started restaurants.
As big as McDonald's. Of course not. No one ever has and no one ever will, because they all lack that one thing that makes McDonald's special.
Which is?
Even you don't know what it is.
Enlighten me.
It's not just the system, Dick. It's the name. That glorious name, McDonald's. I remember the first time I saw that name stretched across your stand out there. It was love at first sight. I knew right then and there I had to have it. And now I do.
You don't have it.
You sure about that? Bye, Dick.
As per the terms of your agreement, while you are entitled to maintain ownership of this location, you no longer have the right to call it McDonald's, McDonald, or any other such variation so as to confuse or infringe upon the McDonald's trademark, which is now the exclusive intellectual property of Mr. Raymond A. Kroc. Thank you, gentlemen.
It'll be all right.